A hit-and-run accident could have killed him less than a week ago. Tonight, an injured bike rider gets a big boost on the road to recovery. It's happening at the kind of event St. Louis is becoming known for nationwide. Andy Banker is live in Midtown with a story you'll see only on Fox. Andy?
Tom, we're at the Good Pie restaurant, and the Good Pie closes at 9 o'clock, supposedly. Well, it isn't closed tonight. They can't close. They have way too many customers. Ryan Skyles, who works here, was riding his bike here last Thursday. Well, here's his bike. Look at it, what's left of it. Look down here. It's all dented up, mangled, an expensive bike. He's a little dented up himself tonight, too. He's here in a wheelchair, but he's making a comeback, powered by what has just become the 10th-ranked volunteer city in America.
I don't know if I deserve it.
It's been only 6 days since 24-year-old Ryan Skyles lost his bike and nearly lost his life in a hit-and-run accident near Forest Park.
Got T-boned by a Jeep, and I landed like 3 or 4 lanes over from where it hit me, and landed on my face.
This pizza Iolo, that is pizza maker, is out of work indefinitely, with mounting medical bills, with student loans to pay, without a bike that costs more than some cars. But never fear, this is St. Louis after all.
We sent out like a couple emails, Facebooked it, and literally sold 400 sandwiches at Joya's, and here we're going to sell out everything. It's just amazing.
The Good Pie is doing something, and Joya's Deli today, and 33 Wine Bar. It's great. I mean, people are just pitching in all over the place. All of our proceeds, 100%.
Unbelievable.
So we just can't wait to have them back.
It turns out the same place that seems to routinely make lists of most crime-filled, with a college campus among the most dangerous, now ranks 4th among U.S. cities when it comes to neighbors helping neighbors, like Ryan Skyles. St. Louis ranks 10th for organized volunteering.
With programs like St. Louis Cares, where you and your family can just make a difference for an hour and feel good about, wow, I really made a difference, and it only took just a little bit of time to lend a hand.
It feels really good. Makes me proud to be a St. Louisan, yeah.
Pretty nice, huh? The Corporation for National and Community Service came out with the rankings. Workers from other restaurants around town have been dropping by, giving donations. Workers at Cali's restaurant or coffee house donated their tips. Ryan's here. He's out back. He's got a broken ankle, broken finger, bruises, abrasions all over the place, still waiting on tests to figure out how bad his knees and thighs are. But he says he will ride his bike again. He pretty much owes it to St. Louis now. Live in Midtown, Andy Banker, Fox 2 News.